31 Days of Halloween Movie Fun Facts, Day 21. Stephen King was only paid $2,500 for the rights to his first book, Carrie, in 1976, but he has no regrets and actually thinks the changed ending of the movie is better than his own ending of his book.